The application modernization journey for customers has always been a journey of how do I innovate and get to market faster? And for a lot of customers, as they look at app modernization, one of the biggest challenges is how do I operate in a world that splits traditional and modern? And how do I get from today, which is I have a big traditional virtual machine environment, to tomorrow, which is a container cloud native based environment? With modern virtualization, with the rise of Kubernetes and OpenShift virtualization, we now have a pathway to take customers from their traditional to the future in a much more easy and digestible way. We now have an intermediate step where folks can run VMs on OpenShift without having to refactor or re-architect those applications. Portworx is a software-defined storage solution that works with any Kubernetes platform to provide automated storage and data management services. What that means is as you put your data onto critical applications running on OpenShift, you can rely on Portworx to provide things like disaster recovery, backup, scaling, day one, day two operations, and all the things you need from your storage and data plane as you put applications into production. So one of the things that Portworx and Red Hat have done very effectively is provided a control plane that is open, it's hybrid, and it's multi-cloud. And what that means is that customers don't have to really change what they're doing today. If they're all in the cloud today, great, they can still run OpenShift and Portworx. If they are all on-prem today, that's also perfectly fine. And if they have a hybrid mix, which is what we see at most customers, Portworx and OpenShift are the perfect foundation for embracing modernization. And that really makes it easier for customers to start that journey, because it's all about taking that first step. It's all about de-risking that first step. And that's where Portworx and Red Hat are able to jointly deliver to customers.